Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horrigan. For today, partly cloudy skies will hold on to the risk of scattered shower and thunderstorm activity. Our forecast high will take us into the upper 80s for today. Now, it does look like we'll hold on to that risk of some scattered showers and storms for today. A better chance to perhaps see some strong to severe storms as we head into tomorrow. Our primary concern would be the potential to see some strong winds associated with the storm system. Temperatures should be able to warm up into the 80s for tomorrow. That's going to fuel the fire of instability, so we will be looking at the potential to see some strong storms. Now, for today, we'll hold on to the risk of some scattered rain showers across the area, and it does look like as we head into the afternoon hours, we'll keep the chances of rain into the forecast. Now, temperatures for today, as I mentioned, into the 80s. Our normal high would be in the middle 70s. Still that risk of additional scattered shower and thunderstorm activity as we make our way into the overnight hours. And then it looks like for tomorrow, a dry start to the day with the threat of some more shower and thunderstorm activity during the afternoon. 88 degrees for today. Very warm out there. Partly cloudy skies with some storms possible. 7-day forecast. Taking a look, you can see we're in the middle 80s for your Monday. 76 degrees on Tuesday. On Wednesday, in the mid 70s.